up, Drumalert Nation? I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. Let's get right to the news. Sorry, I'm still sick. Listen, guys, this story of the Instagram model Christian Burns attacking the security guard at VidCon has gone viral. Everybody is talking about it. The mainstream media is talking about it. And last night, we actually got in contact with the security guard. His name is Joe. And we found out he has his own Instagram, so we started pushing it out on Twitter. And now, he has more followers than Christian Burns. He has 45,000 followers on Instagram. Now, I reached out to Joe and asked him if he's spoken to Christian yet, and he hasn't. So I thought it would be a great idea to get the security guard from VidCon, Joe, on the line right here with Christian Burns. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, these two haven't spoke to each other since VidCon. We have on the call the security guard, Joe, and also Christian Burns. Christian, go ahead. You know, what do you have to say to Joe?
I mean, all this stuff that happened, everything's going on, it's crazy. Doesn't make anything right for what I said. Like, this is a genuine thing here. Like, dude, I mean, after all, okay, it's the reason I think this whole thing is funny is because after all, and like seeing your face and just like seeing how chill you are, because like, dude, the thing was, I'm really sorry. Like, I was literally in a bad place at that time. Like, I was stressed out. I was like, I took this out all on you. I lashed out. I was a little bit intoxicated during that whole thing. So I'm not saying that's an excuse, because it's definitely not. I just wanted to kind of clear things up. And now that I've gotten some time and some people to talk to about this whole thing and kind of figure out where I'm at, I'm sorry, bro. Like, you seem like a chill guy. You seem like, you know, like, I'm not usually like this. You know, I'm not usually like I was.
Go
ahead, Joe.
No, I totally feel you, man. All right, thank you. I totally feel you, man. You know, I guess I kind of understand your side of the story, you know, saying in a couple other videos. I don't hold animosity towards you, you know. I don't hold no anger towards you. I just hope you, like, don't sound like an adult or nothing like that. You know, I am 26, you know. I think I'm a little bit older than you, but I hope you learned your lesson, you know what I mean?
Like, oh, yeah, for sure, man. Like,
you shouldn't talk to any human being like that, you know what I mean? It doesn't matter how popular they are, how rich they are. Like, at the end, they're all human beings, you know?
Yeah, and, like, it's just, like, it wasn't direct. It wasn't meaningly directed towards you. It was kind of just, like, you were there, so it was just kind of like, you know?
No, you kind of directed it towards me.
I mean,
you know what I mean? Like, you directed it towards me. Like, let's not, like, shy away from the truth either, you know what I mean?
I'm saying basically, like, I didn't direct it toward, like, you as a person. I was mad. You were there at the situation. I saw your face, and then I'm just like, fuck. And then that's what happened. So, like, I'm sorry. Like, after seeing this, like, you're chill. And yeah,
Christian, yeah. A lot of people have made comments about, like, you having rich parents. Is that true?
Nah, man, I've made all my money. Like, I mean, I have my family, which is wealthy, but like, they raised me in a way that to make my own money.
I seen a comment on one of these YouTube videos saying that someone went to high school with you and your dad's like in the oil biz or something, and you've always been spoiled.
I mean, not like that's not what he does, but like, I mean, I wouldn't say I'm like spoiled materially, but like I have been at an advantage in my life.
Now,
for sure.
Last night I was looking for your Instagram, Christian, and it's mm-hmm. not there anymore. What happened?
Honestly, I have no clue. Like, at first, because people were commenting on my account, doing the usual, telling me to kill myself, all this bullshit. Like, I think that's funny that people are back, like, lashing out on me. Like, I think it's fucked up, because I don't, like, what I said wasn't right, but doesn't
right, right,
mean,
right.
Nope.
But did they take down your account? Did Instagram take down your account?
Because I was following too many people to begin with. So I'm like, I need to clean this up. I need to make my page look more professional. So I download this app, and I bought this app to, like, unfollow everybody. And it just, like, I unfollowed too many people in a short amount of time, and then that's against the Instagram rules to have third-party applications in my account.
So
I'm working on getting that.
Did you make a new Instagram?
Yeah, I have a new Instagram, Extra Burns. So yeah, I mean, I'm for that for the meantime.
Did you know that, you know, Joe, the security guard here, he has his own Instagram and it has how many followers does it have right now?
It's like 40K or something. I've been looking at that.
Yeah, it's about like 40K.
So what do you think? What do you think about all this, Joe? Sorry to interrupt you, Keen.
He has more Instagram followers than you.
I know, dude, this is crazy.
With the situation, I just love how everybody came in and tried to support the situation. You know, like, I totally agree with you about the backlashing on you. I've like already said it a couple of times on a couple other people who've asked me questions and stuff like that, that people should relax on you. Like, you know, at the end of the day, you're a human being too, and you make mistakes. And even though it sounds crazy that I'm being so forgiving, that's the type of attitude I want to come off, you know, because I'm a forgiving person. I understand mistakes are made.
Sure. And I appreciate your forgiveness and.
Awesome. I'm glad I could bring you two together and, you know, you could say sorry and stuff. And Joe, I just want to thank you, you know, for keeping everybody safe at VidCon, you know, taking care of everyone and being the cool guy that you are. Thank you so much.
No problem. I told a lot of people, even too, a lot of fans were coming up to me, one of the fan supporters, I take that back, were coming up to me and taking pictures and telling me how I'm a nice guy and how they apologize for Christian's actions and stuff like that. And I was just being a kind guy, you know what I mean? Like, there was no need for me to start fighting with Christian or argue with him, because it was only going to make the situation worse.
Right.
And it would have made me look like the bad guy. So I'm glad I handled it like an adult and just did what I had to do. And like I said earlier, like, just as long as Christian learned his lesson, like, that's all that matters, you know, at the end of the day.
And actually, Christian, I also want to thank you, because if it wasn't for you, then we wouldn't know what, you know, Justin Bieber would look like if he contracted the AIDS virus.
What?
Thank you guys for coming on the show. I think we'll end it there. Guys, if you love Drum Alert, make sure you slap a like on it. Drum Alert Nation, now over 1,900,000 subscribers. Awesome.
Thanks.
I appreciate it.
All right. Christian,
I like how you ended that, man. I like how you ended that.